Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. Reprimanding the MNS for demanding a donation of 5 crore rupees for the army from the filmmakers casting Pakistani artists in their movies, Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar said that the concept is basically of voluntary donation and not catching anyone's neck. Parrikar said that the Army Battle Casualty Fund is a voluntary donation because many people in India have been requesting to donate on their own to the Jawans and the martyrs. The Defence Minister's reaction just comes after many serving and retired Army officers expressed their displeasure over the MNS's demand from the filmmakers. The MNS's conditions were accepted in a meeting between filmmaker Karan Johar, Producers Guild of India President Mukesh Bhatt and Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis last week. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.